shoot the hammer, see? Say Brenda house. Say Brenda. Say Hamilton Street. The fuck? Talking about I never had my motherfucking kids. And she never had her motherfucking kids, period. Period, point blank. She got me when I was 17 years old. Straight like that. It's facts. My stepdaddy, my stepmama, and daddy had me. It's the truth. She'll set you free. That's why I was coughing. I had my motherfucking asthma attack in that motherfucking bitch house. Straight motherfucking like that. What type of shit is that? It starts off with, you never had your motherfucking kids, period, Laverne. None of them. None of them. None of them. Laverne never had no motherfucking kids, period. A day in her motherfucking life. Ask Denise LaShawn. Diane raised Denise LaShawn straight like that. Why she doing all that rip, rubber, rapping? Talking about she doing alley. Bitch, please. You ain't never had your motherfucking granddaughter, grandkids, or none of that motherfucking shit. All you had was Cussie of Essence and Herbie. And you gave motherfucking little Herb up all his motherfucking life. And Alon. Nigga, that's why Alon is at Omaha with cartoon motherfucking ass is father. Straight like that. Don't act like she doing all that rip rapping and doing shit like she doing something good. That bitch ain't never had nothing good. She ain't never had her motherfucking kids. I had my Betty G got me when I was motherfucking 17 years old from Crown Point at my sister Laquita house. Nikki raised me, nigga. The fuck? That's some bullshit. All that rip rap, it's some bullshit. Talking about I ain't had my motherfucking kids. Please, please. And the Betty G never had her motherfucking kids. Every motherfucking life. She ain't never had Devon Nation at all, period. She never had Ronald Newby, period. She never had me, period. So I got 17 years of motherfucking old. Straight like motherfucking that. Betty Jean ain't never had her motherfucking kids. I be fucked out of that. Laverne gonna say, my mama never raised me. My mama didn't get to me till I was 17 years old. And it's a fact. I was staying with Mickey House on Crown Point. On Crown Point. In 2000, motherfucker, I was raised with Mickey on Crown Point. I didn't get with my mama till I was 17 years old. Straight like that. Denise did never have Denise. Period.